Hello students, welcome to the Excel Academy online channel. In this video, we will be discussing the MCQs on business economics subject. We know business economics is one of the important subjects in foundation course. You will have questions worth 80 marks from this subject. And in this video, we will be focusing on the first chapter in macroeconomics, which is Indian economy and overview. Now, this is a part of macroeconomics, and let us see the different questions that we can expect from this chapter. The first question is, in general, income of an economy is measured through. The options are GNP, gross national product, GDP, gross domestic product, NDP, net domestic product, and NNP is net national product. The answer for this is B. Generally, GDP is considered to measure the national income of any country. The second question is, the rate of inflation is measured on the basis of price indices, which are of two kinds. See, here we should understand the question is inflation and how do we measure it. Inflation is a situation where the value of the goods will increase and the value of the money will decrease. So generally, we consider WPI and CPI to measure this. Now, what does WPI stand for? It stands for Wholesale Price Index, and CPI stands for Consumer Price Index. So the answer for this question is option A. The third question is, during the pre-British period, that is even before the British captured India, made it their colony, India was famous for her dash exports. Ores and minerals, milk and its products, textiles and handicrafts, all the above. India had its presence in ores and minerals, milk and its products and all that, but worldwide, India was very popular for her textiles and handicrafts. So the answer for this is option C. Let's move on to the next question, question number 4. A long question. We need to be patient while we read this question. Infrastructural facilities include transportation and communication facilities, electricity generation and distribution, banking and credit facilities, health and educational institutions are examples of. Now, this is actually a flawed question. Now, why is this a flawed question? In the beginning only, the infrastructural, the word is already used and it is being asked. These are examples for. Now, we need to be attentive when we read this question. So if we are attentive, the answer is here only, infrastructural facilities. So the option is quite straightforward. It is an example for the infrastructure facility of the country. Now, if we are attentive, if we use our common sense, sometimes the question itself will have the answer, and it is an example for that. Question number 5. 5-year plan was based on dash model. Now, such questions are called memory testing questions. Here, we cannot look for any logic here, but we just have to remember this. The 5-year plan was basically based on the Harrod-Domar model. This is the model on which the 5-year plan was based on. And in India, we introduced these plans in 1950s, and we have the 12 5-year plans. And it was first based on this model. So the answer for this is option C. The next question is, Planning Commission is replaced by. From the time we got independence and we started thinking about improving our economy, there was a body called the Planning Commission, which used to plan the Indian economic activities. Now it has been replaced by something called the Niti Aayog. Niti stands for National Institute for Transforming India. This came into existence in the year 2014. So Planning Commission is replaced by Niti Aayog. So the answer for this question is option C. Next question is on GST. Which country introduced GST for the first time? So for the first time, GST was introduced by France. All over the world, there are more than 140 countries which have GST, and India is also following GST method of taxation now. But it was France which introduced GST for the first time. Question number 8. Act of striping a currency unit of its status as a legal tender is called. It is called demonetization. And in India, it happened in the month of November in 2016. So we are again in the month of November, and the answer for this question is demonetization. And in our country, 500 rupees and 1000 rupees notes were considered as demonetized, and the legal tender was cancelled. Question number 9. life expectancy, that is for how many years a person would live on an average in a given country. Educational attainment, this is to what extent somebody can get qualified in their country. And per capita income, it is the national income divided by the total population of the country, are the indices used to measure. It is generally used to measure the human development, because if the human development has to happen in any country, they should live a healthy life for longer time. They should have educational facility. They should be able to read, write, understand, analyze things. And next is they should have income. So when all these three things come together, we believe that human development will take place. So the answer for this question is option A. And the last question in this video would be, parallel economy is also referred to as. It is generally called the black economy. So this is the answer, and it is option B for us. I hope you had some valuable information through these 10 questions. If you have any doubts, you can leave your questions in the comment section, and we shall get back to you with the right answers. Thank you so much, and we will get back to you with more MCQ series through this channel. Thank you.